Camille is in position at the fashion show, so... Who's the mark?
Julian Wakefield, the actor.
Well done, 47. Viktor Novikov is next.
Ladies and gentlemen, please give a warm hand to the true star tonight, Sebastian Sato.
Thank you. You are too, really too kind. I have been told that these are my most accessible designs yet. But don't let the bright colors and the classical cuts fool you. No, 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 no. The themes I'm exploring here are perhaps my darkest yet. I've explored feelings of powerlessness, duress, coercion, the notion that free will is only an illusion. That we are all controlled by sinister forces cynically preying on our vices and weaknesses. But, like the pleasant design suggests, we put on a brave face. A mask of normality. To make us appear happy. Successful. And above all, in control.
Command? Anybody there?
But deep down, who really is? Well, thank you. And good night.
Man, looks like the attic is green. All clear. Over.
Thank you. have arrived at the location.
Hi, Helmut. Huh?
Oh, come on, give me a break.
Wilco. Nope, still sweeping. Understood. Out.
We have a situation.
Man, I'm here now. The area is clear. Over.
Roger, Command. Nothing tangible yet, sir. Still looking. Will do. Out. I'm sorry. You have to leave. We have a possible threat on our hands, but don't need to come on.
Yep. It's as quiet as the grave.
It's me. We're cool here. Let me know if you find anything.
Central, come in. You copy? Yeah, I'm here now. No, nothing. Quiet here. Over.
Roger that. Moving on to the location. Out.
Central, come in. This is Papa Bear. Situation is clear. No baddies around here. Over.
That's understood. Out.
I'm still looking around, but stand by for an emergency call, okay? Better not wander off for coffee like last time. Nearly got my ass shot off. Yeah, I don't got anything.
There's only one. Another one on the south side.
No need. Henri and Ricardo are over there. Besides, who wants to steal a box full of caviar?
Oh, come on.
Recognize me, he frisked me like 5 minutes ago.
Christ, they're really paranoid. What the hell is that about?
Yeah, I guess we should cut him some slack.
All's quiet, sir. Hey, you didn't hear me? Sir, get out of here. Ah, you bitch. Hey, Mr.
Oh, man.
Jesus.
Hey, Matt.
Okay, guys, we're moving again. Weapon hot.
Okay.
Better lock and load.
Command, I got nothing to report from my current location. Over.
Want to put that away, cowboy? We're upping security at the moment, sir, so I'm afraid I can't let you through here. Hey, don't you...
That's it! Let loose on that hippie commie, take a quick!
Roger that.